The recently inaugurated president of Spain, Pedro Sanchez, formally assumed his position before the king today in the Zarzuela Palace. Pedro Sanchez secured the support of 179 votes from his coalition during the investiture session in the Congress of Deputies on Thursday. While the prime minister celebrated inside parliament, angry protesters stood outside opposing the amnesty bill, which would pardon individuals who were convicted for taking part in an attempt to separate Catalonia.